still going down in this place. And you got people that come around these non-governmental organizations that they call themselves political parties that pay no taxes. No political party and by this drop their taxes. That way bores them up the politicians and question them. None of their taxes. But they come and tell the people and make promises and the people strip it up to cash it. Because all they do is pay for a candidate at election time. Then you strip it up to believe them and you want much for market expert and you put them in the House of Parliament. Then you don't care about African people. They don't care. Not how far. We don't have a leader now that could conduct yourself. It is only one set of people that continue to connect themselves with Africa, that's us. All the politicians that we have, it is a fact of selfish and wicked and vindictive. Today, everybody heard that open up the eyes of African people. Look what we reduced to, a dust. What is a man building a split bit today? Is what? Then you don't build a split to blow that way. Now today, you get that comment. It's still got youth running and running, getting brutalized, penalized, and then incarcerated up dogs. But this little dust. And we know that the herb, this very herb, has opened up the eyes of Africans, make you aware that you are an African. And today, the kind of pressure that's still going down, it makes me sick. It makes me vexed. And there's so much lies. Babylon, they have statistics of all the people who rum and cigarette describe, but they have a general hospital, they have a hospital, and they have statistics. But still, they would prefer to come up and tell so much lies over ganja. And it's two of the weirdest lies that ever been told is that ganja is not good for people. And that sound was funny. That's how we can spell it. You'll be here, I'll be here.